Michael, your dream of becoming a great doctor, it's great and awesome, but there's still a lot to be done.
Not in the mood for your jokes. As you can see, I'm busy.
Mike, how soon have you forgotten the good morals, your future, and even the dreams we share together?
Who introduced you to this?
Just
what, Michael?
Michael has joined the fraternity in school.
What?
How am I sure you won't join me?
You don't have any right to judge me. I have my own life. My life to live, not yours.
John, for God's sake, we are young men. We should mingle and feel free for once.
You see, going through your records, your performances, the school can no longer have you as a medical student.